are a leader of the devils if he sends them.
You are one of them.
I'm going to show you the Quran. Allah sends devils
from the police.
Allah sends devils.
Answer him! Wait.
Allah sends devils. Allah sends devils.
Can
he be God?
Huh? If Allah sends devils,
Talk to him. Allah sends devils. Listen, lamine.
Here is the temple in Jerusalem.
Can he be God?
David,
Allah sends devils, can he be God?
Jerusalem,
no answer.
I work with Arabs.
Allah sends devils.
Who? I work with Arabs.
Allah sends devils, he cannot be God.
You are a devil.
And it says that in their Quran.
You are a devil.
Allah sends devil people, remember? They talk nonsense. Answer my question. Why does Allah send devils?
Why does Allah send devils?
Read the verse.
Okay, let me.